Good morning viewers, welcome to my channel Bio Srinivas. I am very thankful to you for your great support and encouragement to stand in front of you. The same I am expecting in the future also. Let us go back to the topic what I am going to explain in the first lesson of 10th class syllabus, biology. The lab activity in which we are going to prove the internal factor oxygen is released during photosynthesis. Photosynthesis apparatus. The apparatus required are beaker, water, glass funnel, test tube, four to five hydrilla, twigs, matchstick, or Bunsen burner, etc. Then procedure, because whatever the experiment we are doing, we need to follow the steps. Aim, apparatus, procedure, later on observation, conclusion and precautions. Okay, we can discuss the procedure with the help of the diagram that will make us to understand in a clear manner, as we already done in the previous sessions. Let us see the diagram work. This is the beaker containing water like this. And into this beaker containing water, we are putting the inverted funnel with a 4 to 5 hydrilla plant twigs. These are the hydrilla plant twigs in a inverted position glass funnel as shown in the figure. Okay. Then beside to this, take one test tube. Containing water, like this, and insert by closing it with a thumb, by closing the opening end of the test tube with the thumb and insert into this glass panel such that there should be tight arrangement while inserting the glass tube in a inverted position by removing thumb on the spot suddenly. How far you will fix the opening end of the test tube with water, some amount of water will drain into the beaker. That's why at the bottom of the test tube you can see air space or empty space. I'll follow. Then labeling. This is the beaker. This is the water. This is the test tube. Again it contains water. And this one glass funnel and these are the hydrilla twigs. Okay, in this manner the apparatus is arranged and care should be taken such that there should not be gap while inserting and after inserting the test tube into the inverted funnel narrow end. If any gap is there, that can be filled with some wax or grease like thing such that the water will be holded in the test tube. And this entire setup keep under sunlight on a table without disturbing. Then wait for 2 to 3 hours time period. Without disturbing the entire apparatus which is kept under sunlight. Then after 2 to 3 hours from the funnel there are small water bubbles are moving up and at the end of the surface of water they are disappearing, means they are entering and filling in this air space. That we can understand because we are in 10th class standard, that we can understand. And air bubbles are lighter than water, so they are moving up against to the gravitational force of attraction. Then what are these air bubbles which are moving up? And afterwards what happens? And if you see that we will take in the next coming part 2 of hydrilla plant experiment. This plant is named as hydrilla plant experiment. Part 1. Then remaining we shall discuss in the experiment part 2. Till that time you wait and see in the next episode what are these water bubbles and afterwards what happens. You wait for part 2 of hydrilla plant experiment. Thank you viewers, and I feel you will watch, like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day.